What up, guys? I partnered with Livid Lash to show you their new static lashes, magnetic liner, and lashes. Here's three simple steps. Step one, take the liner and apply it how you normally would, but the only thing is you want to do two coats. It's really important. It helps the lashes stick better. Step two, let it dry. Step three, take your favorite pair of static lashes and put them on using tweezers or your fingers, starting in the inner corner. I would recommend using plastic tweezers though, because obviously the metal ones get stuck. I didn't think of that, really. And then you're done, and you look so cute. Ooh, ah, these are in style Latte, so Triple Shot, and style Moscato. They're super cool, go check them out.